Hi guys, this is John Doe with another Race a Day's challenge. I just came back from a bad court hearing. I'm a lawyer here in Brazil, so I am kind of a bad mood. I beg you to excuse me for that. Today, X talk about the scene of Let's Play in YouTube and how this makes the making of new games much more easier to get out there and market this throughout this Let's Play. And I think he's right, but I guess the demand there is for new games is the demand from good games, games that stick out of the same old formula of picking a game that was made about 5 years ago and just adding a new feature or interface or graphics. And this is something that the industry has been done a lot lately. Can take about Call of Duty, Assassin's Creed, and other games, the sport games, Madden, soccer, and NBA. These games are, in their core, are the same games they were 5 years ago. So that's why games such as Bastion, Limbo, Minecraft, Terraria, do such huge impact on the scene, because they are made out of the creativity of the game makers. They are not made by following some game formula. They are genuinely creative products, and that's what I think about this subject. I'm the final lap now, and I did a poor job because this course is not very good to do Golden Fox. There is a lot of straight parts, and with the low high speed he has, I couldn't make it a good time. The 2 minutes and 50 second mark, it's okay, but it's not, does not top X. And that's it for today, and I see you guys on the next race.